What's going on, guys? Jake or 4X Skills here, and today I'm bringing you guys a pretty sad video. In the background is some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 All or Nothing. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a match from Modern Warfare 3, which you can play in Black Ops 2 if you just set it up with the right settings in a custom match. But that's not what this video is about. The video is most importantly about the Wii and DS online servers getting shut off. So today is the 20th of May, 2014, and sadly, the Wii and the DS servers have been shut off by Nintendo. What this means is all your old favorite games like Call of Duty on the Wii, Mario Kart, Pokemon on the DS, and Smash Bros. On the Wii are all non-playable online. Now this is a very sad thing that Nintendo has done to the community, but personally it doesn't very much affect me because I really only play Pokemon on my DS. And, you know, now you can't play that online. COD, all the old CODs are gone, which is really what got me into Call of Duty. So it's sad to see the old games go. But unfortunately, the worst thing, I think, is the fact that we can't have fun with our friends on the regular Wii anymore. And, you know, it's a good throwback to go back every so often. And, you know, it made me happy just being able to get that nostalgic feeling playing the old games. But unfortunately, that's no longer, which takes me to another thing I want to talk about. Do you guys think Call of Duty Black Ops 2 is old? Technically, that is the newest game that I play for Call of Duty because I don't really play Ghost. But it's also the oldest game we can play for us in the Wii community now because all the other games have been shut off. Now, I don't know if, you know, other people are going to bring up ideas and ways to play online, or if it's totally done and we can't play Wii Online anymore, but, you know, sadly, I'm personally, and, you know, this may be the thing for other people, I'm stuck with one Call of Duty game. Now, that's not what saddens me. It saddens me that I can't go back and play four of my favorite games ever, being Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare Reflex, World at War, Black Ops 1, and Modern Warfare 3. Those are the four games that got me into Call of Duty. If it wasn't for those four games being on the Wii, I would have never gotten into Call of Duty. I would have probably never played them. And I probably don't think I would be playing Black Ops 2 right now, like you guys are watching in the background. So, you know, this video might not have ever even been made. So it's kind of sad that I can't go back and relive some of the greatest games I've ever played, like Smash Bros, Mario Kart on the Wii. That's what saddens me. Maybe Nintendo will bring out like a new, you know, announcement at E3, which is coming up soon. Hopefully, you know, they're announcing some new games. Hopefully they turn up that Wii U support and, you know, it renders us not needing the Wii. Because, you know, they'll just step up the Wii U support. So good things may come out of this. But other than that, it's a pretty sad day today. They just got shut off this morning, the servers, that is. So they're gone. They're, doesn't look like they're coming back anytime soon. But you never know. Nintendo might have something up their sleeve. They might just be trolling us for a few days, maybe even a week. But unfortunately, as of right now, it doesn't look like anything good is going to come out of this. So that's really all I wanted to talk to you guys about in this gameplay and this commentary. So hopefully you guys enjoyed All or Nothing Black Ops 2 in the background. If you guys want to see more of that, let me know in the comments down below. And I will definitely get some of that recorded for you guys. A lot of new videos coming up. We're almost at 300 subscribers. So hopefully we can hit that. And then, you know, a lot of special things will happen. So that's pretty much it for me, guys. Let me know how this affects you in the comments below if you're sad or if it doesn't really affect you personally. But anyway, my name is M4X Skills. I'll see you guys later. This is about the 8th time I've recorded this commentary, so it feels so good to get this done and have it done the right way. So this is it for me. I will see you guys later. Hopefully you enjoyed. Check out the links in the description below. If you guys want to be able to follow me and see what I'm up to, I will see you guys later.